Fantastic arm upgrades, Plunky.
Thanks for noticing, Trina. I thought I could use an extra hand around the Action Academy. But why not five hands?
Well, amazing! With extra arms, I bet Plunky will be extra good at fetch.
In all these years, I hadn't even considered programming her with the fetch feature.
You silly goose. Fetch isn't something you program a dog to do. You train them. I bet you I could train Plunky to fetch.
Well, sure. This will be a great learning opportunity for you.
Woohoo!
Plunky is programmed to follow her owner's commands. I'll simply plug you in as a temporary owner.
Thanks, Mr. Ernesto. Come on, Plunky. It's almost recess. Perfectly perfect time for a lesson.
If you're gonna stay outside, you need to make sure that Plunky wears her special leash at all times.
I, Pinky Piglet, promise that you can count on me.
Got it! Yeah! Hi, Piglet!
It's super duper hard to play fetch with this leash on you.
What? Move it! Worst pet ever. Why would mother and father construct such a boring so-called pet toy? I, Teddy Von Taker, demand the very best toys. And you, my friend, are not a toy. You're useless. Useless.
You're really getting the hang of fetch. You're the bestest pet ever!
Ooh, what a magnificent piece of machinery. It must be mine. Jealous?
You're so good. We don't need this leash. Fetch will be super funsies now. Here you go. Ready? Fetch!
I must concoct a scheme most diabolical to take that mutt. But how? This is gonna take strategy, wit, and... Huh? Well, that was easy. Consider yourself taken, Teddy Von Taker style.
Okay, Plunky, no more kidding around. Come back.
Aha! I knew that randomly smashing buttons would reprogram you.
Plunky! I'm sloppy serious. Where are you? Phew. You're supposed to come back with the ball, you goof. Oh, hiya, Teddy. Could you give me Plunky so I don't get in really super giant big trouble?
Plunky? That's what she's called? Well, now I'm gonna call her... Mine.
Mine? That's a strange name.
Oh, no. I meant she's mine. I'm her owner now.
Now, wait a mousy minute.
You can have this boring old fish.
Whoa! Whoa.
Hop on, RoboDoc. We have things to do.
What? Oh, no! What do I do? Action Pack, I need your help!
Where's Plunky?
I'm in tiger-sized trouble, team. I took off Plunky's leash, and now Teddy Von Taker has her.
Oh, my. This is bad. We have to tell Mr. Ernesto.
But I, Pinky Piglet, promised that he could count on me. If we tell him, he'll never count on me again.
Yeah, Mr. Ernesto would be super sad if he knew. Maybe we should just get Plunky back without telling him.
But you know the rule. If you mess up, you gotta fess up. And we can fix it together.
I know. And that's why I'm fessing up to you. So we can fix it before Mr. Ernesto finds out.
I don't like keeping secrets from Mr. Ernesto, but I don't want to tell him something that would make him sad either.
In that case, circle up, hoodies up, and take action!
Plays!
Plasma power and invincible! charged electric zest!